a lot. Let's get it out though. Yeah, I was blunted when I started this. Went to the homie's house and he threw on some instruments. I was only 17, but that feeling when we got in the circle and we spit, it was different then. Cause we did it for each other. I didn't know my style, I was relying on others. I was writing on something I thought that the public wanted. Feeling on top of the game that I hadn't recorded nothing. Hadn't even put out a song yet. Feeling like my shit was dope, I took it to the party. Chilling on the porch, the dance crew was spitting freestyles. I come in with some written shit, thinking that I'm wild. I just wanted to impress these guys. They were the coolest dudes I knew since I was knee-high. Then my dude took me to the side. Said, let's go rap in my car. Yeah, let's go get high. You'll never know how much that meant. That was a changing of the times for me. In the clearest sense, we go and smoke and he raps through a whole album. And honestly, I couldn't perceive the outcome. I was so humbled, I knew I was in the right place. He's spitting non-stop bars until he's blue in the face. He takes a gasp at Ed and gets back at it. And here I thought I could compete, but I can't even go and match it. I can't even match it. Thought I could compete, but the outcome is just some whack shit. I can't even match it. Thought I could compete, but the outcome is just some whack shit. So let's fast forward a bit down the road. We're doing shows and I'm backing up for the honor row. We hitting stages and the crew continues to grow. We flourishing and everybody seems to know. They noticing when we pulling up. The crew is so strong, hopping out the whip when we showing up. Styles to impress, now everybody throwing ones. Crowd get hyped, the fans all seem to be showing love. The goosebumps still come back to me. I'm picturing fans and it shows so vividly. I'm not the centerpiece of these memories, but I take a little something every time I sing back home with me. There was one thing that I noticed. The artists at these shows, they didn't rap, it was recorded. That's the difference. We sang in every line, it was important. We were pouring our hearts out for all the people that adorned us. Everywhere that we went, it seems like we did more work for a 3-song set than a whole playlist. It's not a joke, I used to sweat back at practice then. Things have all changed, now I don't practice, I'm just rapping hymns. Things have changed in the biggest sense. Freshman doesn't rap now, I'm the only one doing this. Nance still killing, but the fans, they're all on the fence. It's common sense, people lie, got me feeling tense. And that's a lesson for the young folk. Getting into music isn't easy, it's a long road. You never come in hot, you're starting out cold. Stars seem to align for us, it wasn't enough though. We had the style and our minds right. Stars seem to align for us, it wasn't enough though. Style and our minds right. The stars aligned for us, it wasn't enough though.